And Emma with a shoulder right to the midsection of Alicia Fox.
The Emma entrance.
Got the Emma boots.
Yeah. And the Emma roll up. Could have Alicia here, shoulders down. I thought she had her. AJ, I think, trying to figure out
what is going on.
Yeah, with Emma.
Trying to figure out her tag partner. Can you guys figure Emma out?
No.
Emma calls this the Emma Mite sandwich, and Alicia Fox, though.
Call her Emma Saint.
Cleaned her clock.
Emma Saint.
Whatever.
Close enough, wasn't it?
Nice tag team partner, AJ.
And Alicia Fox is not too stable. She'd give Gary Busey a run for his money.
Yeah, you got four crazy ones in this one. And look at this. Got a five count here before she has to break. So who do you think's crazier, Alicia, AJ, or Paige?
You're not even throwing Emma in that mix.
And here's the Emma Mite sandwich.
What was that?
The Emma Mite sandwich.
Who named it that?
She did.
Why wouldn't Emma cover?
No.
She was hitting with
look at AJ.
I think AJ's fed up with Emma.
We have a lot of people.
Well, AJ said she didn't want any friends. She didn't want a tag team partner tonight. She was forced to have Emma, doesn't like her actions, and now AJ is left.
People walking out on their partners lately here.
I have to walk out on you guys.
Good, go ahead. And Paige right to the mush.
What does Emma call that?
And Paige now kissing AJ goodbye. Uh-oh. And there's the rampage.
Call that a dilemma.
Well, that's what she calls the move in the ropes.
She calls that a dilemma?
Yeah.
Really?
So Paige and Alicia pick up the victory here tonight as AJ Lee wanted nothing to do with Emma, and she walks out as the great one, The Rock, still trending worldwide on Twitter. Imagine being in a car with those two.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.